Today on our 2013 Hyundai Santa Fe, we're going to show you how to install the K-Source Universal Clip-On Towing Mirror. Part number is KS3891. Now here's a good example of the field of view difference we could expect from the K-Source Clip-On Mirror. Currently, I'm standing right at the back corner of a 25-foot enclosed trailer. As I step out from there, you'll see about this area is where you're going to start to lose me in that factory mirror. But you should pick me up in my tow mirror. So that's going to give us an extra 5 large side steps over with still some room to go here. So you can imagine as you're making that corner and that trailer is coming around you, you won't have to stretch around or try to look out your window and see exactly where that tire or where those axles are. Now our K-Source mirror is going to do an excellent job to expand our view as we're heading down the road. Whether we're hauling a utility trailer, enclosed trailer, or camper, this is really going to help us when it comes to passing, changing lanes, parking in those tighter parking spots, or even in the campsite to get us backed into that site properly. We've got a 7¾-inch wide mirror. It's going to be about 5⅛ inch tall. Now this is a convex mirror face, so this is going to offer us a wider field of view versus the standard flat mirror faces that we see on some. The mirror is going to offer full manual adjustment. This is going to allow us to customize our view so we can see exactly what we need to as we're heading down the road. These are really good for multiple vehicle applications. We can go all the way down to a 4½-inch tall mirror, all the way up to an 11½-inch tall mirror. So if we're towing with multiple vehicles, this is a really nice solution. Now we've got a black plastic housing and black straps, so we really shouldn't have to worry about rust or corrosion. Now this mirror is going to install with no tools required at all, so it makes it really easy just to get it clipped on there, get it in place, and get heading down the road. It's got a very nice snug fit that helps to reduce any vibration. And based on what our customers say, they really like this mirror. It's really quite effective. It does what it's supposed to do, and it stays nice and steady. I think those are all really important things. Also, to protect your vehicle, the rubber cushions back here, it's gonna help prevent any kind of scratching or anything like that. And of course, when you put it on, we do recommend clean that mirror off so if there's any residual dirt or grime on there, that you won't rub that into your paint. Something else nice about when we have our mirror installed, as you can see, we still maintain our factory adjustability of that mirror face. So we're not losing any function there. And we're also gonna have that breakaway feature still active. So if we were having to bump something, our mirror is gonna go ahead and rotate away. We don't have any interference there either. Now as another great feature, whenever we're done with our mirrors, it's time to take them off. All we have to do is lift up our covers and hit our quick release buttons there. As you can see, that's gonna allow us the room we need. Go ahead and slide those off. We'll store these away someplace safe until we need them for next trip. Now, installation is really quite simple with our clip-on mirrors. You'll see we've got the tab here, and as that's pulled, that's gonna pinch our mirror, and it really gets a nice secure fit. We just wanna bring these up so those tabs we looked at are all positioned underneath our mirror lip. So that looks like that's about right. Then we're just gonna clip the portion that has the ratchet side of our strap into the top. Then our rubberized portion here will go on the bottom. Then we can just loosely secure that. That'll help hold our mirror in place. We'll get our other strap in place. Good idea to kind of move the mirror around a little bit to make sure that we don't have any type of play still in there. And then we just clip our covers down and close. That's really it. As you can see now, our mirror's not really moving unless the factory mirror is too. That's really gonna help to reduce any vibration or any movement that we might experience in our mirror face. And that'll complete our look at the K-Source Universal Clip-On Towing Mirror, part number KS3891. On our 2013 Hyundai Santa Fe.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.